round for Jihin Radzuan. Oh, no, she gets taken down. And this is Hirata land. This is Hirataville. Jihin's going to find a way out of this predicament. This is where Hirata wants to be. Here comes the ground and pound. The elbows now. Krasinski Hirata. Jihin could be in trouble. Hirata wanted to go to town on it.
Jihin to work her way back up to her feet. She's got two on one now, peels the arm.
Hands or something like that, because she's just not being successful with these throws.
Junction coming from the corner of Itsuki Hirata, wrenching takedown there from the Japanese athlete. What can she do from top position? Radzuan told us yesterday, Hirata's got a very strong top game.
Look at Jihin going for the Ashigarami, going into a heel hook possibly. Let's see if Itsuki can defend. She reaches down. She does the right thing by trying to grab her leg and keep it protected. Let's see if this is the battle right here to see if she can extend the leg.
Final seconds of this round. And we are going in. High kick from Hirata.
That was nice.
Turns the right hand. Backs up against
her to go. And that's where Jihin's able to scramble out of things. Good combination there into the double leg. Let's see if she can complete it. And he puts Itsuki Hirata down.
Hirata looks at a bit of a loss. I think that Jihin's taken the steam out of her, taking the cop becomes an enemy of Itsuki Hirata.
Yeah, Jihin's famous for saying you have two opponents in there. One is the fighter, and the other is the time, and she might run out of time here. Itsuki needs to do something big right now, because right now Jihin is looking really sharp. Good redirect right there for Itsuki as Itsuki is trying to pressure up against. Nice little short elbow landed by Hirata.
And a good popping right hand, but Jihin straight back onto her. Can she affect another takedown? Switches to a single here.
Look, it's
not the night that Itsuki Hirata thought she would have. She came in undefeated 5-0. And Radzuan has closed her down. Nice little threaded left hand over the top there from the Shadow Cat. 2 minutes 23 remaining in the contest. Swing the pendulum, Dragon.
You can see she's trying to utilize her legs to reap inside to create that fulcrum, basically to put her on her back. But beautifully job by Jihin as she's able to turn the corner and put Hirata down.
This is a performance and a half from Jihin Radzuan. Raza hunting after that arm.
Oh, Jihin used it to pass.
Takes it back. Tight wins, and it should break her into the top five in the heavy bantamweight division. But Hirata's not done yet. There's still 35 seconds remaining. 25 seconds on the clock now. Has Hirata got something special? Nice kick to the lead knee, then to the defending. Inspiration technique left here for
back up.
Justin Brown. Anything.
Jihin!